Honey, what is this funky tissue here?
I don't know what that is, to tell you the truth.
Ew, it's scary.
It's not scary. I don't have anything scary in my pockets. Trust me.
Irving.
Right. Right for Marty Allen with the crazy hair.
You're with Marty Allen?
He uses all my jokes.
Like which ones?
That New York has the most topless bars in the country.
Yeah.
Really?
I feel like I'm living in New York City.
Irving, please. It's racy humor.
Who's the greatest mayor the city ever had? A fellow by the name of Nays was the greatest mayor of New York.
Why?
You never heard of Nays?
Never.
You never heard of Mayor Nays?
Never heard of him. Oh, Mayor Nays! Oh, you are.
No, what's your name?
Sandra Bernhardt.
Honey, I like that. You're a famous person.
Of course she is.
Big You're famous. Written with, let's see, who's with you? I read about you and,
oh, gee. Oh, here it comes.
The one who ran for mayor, Bella Abzug.
Bella Abzug, how heavenly. She's totally
I
famous.
Wrote her campaign song when she
Sing
ran
it.
For mayor. My dear, it's so plain. Wait, so says Streisand and McLean. I know that our vote won't be in vain. Oi, Bella,
oh, that's
Bella.
Brilliant.
To me, you are a star. You show concern for all, no matter who or what they are.
Can you believe we just met him? Isn't that unbelievable?
Oh, mm-hmm. I love New York.
We'll be right back.